Yeah, I gave her a kiss before I come back up here. Me and her went to fifth grade together. And we went our separate ways after high school. We found each other this time last year at some point.
Just don't ask her to buy a horse.
And don't ask her to buy a horse because now we own four of them. I had a guy once tell me, how do you write country songs you don't even ride a horse? I think he jinxed me. I can't even write a song about one horse or two horses.
It's gotta be four.
Four horses. We saved them from the glue factory. That's right. We buy four horses, the world ends. I write an album, drop it, world stops. Don't think I have a big ego. Trying to decide which song to sing as I'm talking to y'all, so my head's like just really spinning right now. I was thinking about doing a cover. I was thinking about doing a song I wrote for my sister, but.
What's that one Todd likes?
Oh, you want to go there?
Yeah, let's do that one.
Yeah, let's just have a little fun here. So I got really drunk at my friend's house one time. And what I do is I drive around 18-wheelers and all these songs, they come to me. I don't really sit around and try to write. This song came to me, and I did a little, you know, quick recording of it. And he says, man, I'll pay for that song if you put it on the album. I said, okay. He said, I'll pay for a session. I said, okay. So I went and recorded the song and paid for the session, and he never repaid me.
Sounds about right.
I learned a valuable lesson.
Welcome to showbiz.
It's not show friends, that's for sure. It ain't show me the money either, I can promise you that. I really wish I'd have heard that first song that Tom sang earlier, because I'd probably be, this thing would be hanging on the wall and I'd be working. This song called High as a Kite. Well, I'm gonna get high as a kite come Sunday morning. When I raise my weary head up off the board, well, I drank up all the whiskey and I smoked way too much bad weed. It's all that I recall the night before. When it started at a beer joint in Decatur, just me and a couple of my outlaw boys, we wound up. We got so high we flew away. We all ended right here to make some noise. Now I'm gonna get high and catch on Sunday morning. When I raise my weary head up off the floor, well, I drank up all the whiskey and I smoked way too much bad weed. It's all I recall the night before. Hit come Sunday morning. When I raise my weary head up off the floor, well, I drank up all the whiskey and I smoked way too much bad weed. It's all about recovery.